Many civilians are among more than 30 people killed in the incident near the Iraqi border.